Courtney McTaggart, a co-star of Elizabeth Chambers, has accused Chambers of orchestrating horrible messages directed towards her. In an exclusive report on People, McTaggart claims that Chambers falsely accused her of having an affair with Chambers' ex-husband, Armie Hammer. According to McTaggart, Chambers retaliated by leaving hate comments on her social media and creating fake Instagram accounts to send her derogatory messages. McTaggart expressed her distress over the negative comments, as they not only affected her personally, but also had an impact on her relationships with friends and family. She was deeply hurt by the accusations and the online harassment she faced. McTaggart revealed that she received messages from fake accounts on Instagram, where she was called a disgusting sugar baby and questioned about her alleged involvement with Hammer. However, Chambers vehemently denied the allegations and stated that she never harassed McTaggart on social media or used fake accounts to target her. Chambers asserted that these claims were false and that she had no involvement in spreading rumors or engaging in any form of online harassment. She maintained her innocence and expressed her desire to resolve the ongoing conflict between the two. The clash between Chambers and McTaggart has caused tension and drama within the reality series. As the story unfolds, viewers will witness their attempts to address their issues and find a resolution. The accusations and denials have created an atmosphere of uncertainty as both parties stand by their contrasting accounts of the events. The situation continues to unfold, leaving fans and audiences curious about the truth behind the allegations.